We'd like to share with you a paired composition this morning. Over 50 years ago, George Weiss wrote a song that became known as What a Wonderful World. He was very the singing of Louis Armstrong and how he had the power to gather masses of people from different races and share a message through music. About 45 years ago, Randy Stonehill wrote a song that can be best characterized as a contemporary Christian folk song known as I Love You, a reminder that in this world we can embrace God's love and share it with one another. So we share with you now, I Love You and What a Wonderful World.